Today is one of those days. We have to set up a Christmas tree up and then we're gonna decorate it tonight. So I gotta move some furniture around and then set it up. It's one of those artificial Christmas trees. If you remember last year's vlog, it was our first time getting it. We set it up. We're gonna do the same today. And then wait, Brenda's working until noon. So she'll be getting off very soon. It's 11:26 a.m. And then I have to some errands to run, man. I need some work shoes. I need some work pants. I need some shirts. It's just one of those things where everything on my days off, I feel like I'm not even off. It's like that's when I do a lot of the things that have been unattended in the house. So hopefully you could tag along and enjoy the vlog. By the way, I picked up this new lens that I'm shooting with. It's a Panasonic Lumix 25mm 1.7. I know I'm really close to you right now. My big old head is taking up your entire screen. So I'm experimenting with it on this vlog. I still got my old lens that came with the camera. This one's the, it's a 1442mm lens. So this one kind of gets the wide angle. This one is a prime lens, just a 25mm, which is equivalent to a 50mm on a full frame. So that's why I'm really close. Do let me know what you think about it, or if you like it. If you don't like it, please leave a comment below and let me know.
Just got done at Kohl's. And I got a bunch of candles and my shoes, which is what I went in there for. I got like three candles. One was $2.99, the other one was $4.99, and then the other one's $5.99. My shoes were $44.99. Now, see that? I paid $0.00 for all that stuff, which, you know, if I didn't have the Kohl's savings and all that, it could cost me $97.96. But the reason I got it for free was because Brenda got this Kohl's cash and an extra 25% off. Now, I think this was because of a Black Friday sale that they had. So I had $60. My total came out to about $59 or $58. And I got all that stuff for free. I still got a dollar left. They didn't have anything for a dollar at the store. So I'm all set. I got free shoes. So bright when she's here with me. Twinkle little Christmas star. Snowing fields and farms. Got me down the icy road. And back to baby's arms. Radiance across the sky. Glimmers brightly in our eyes. The glow of love is all around us. So twinkle long Christmas time.
What are you doing down there?
I'm under the tree that way. Marky won't see me.
I can't find her.
Christmas tree is halfway done. Just set it up behind me. Anyways, maybe tonight we'll be setting it up and then it will be complete. The kids and Brenda, they have to go run some errands and I have to go run my errands because that the stuff that I need, we're just gonna go our separate ways right now. A little bit of bad news. The tree broke. Gonna have to get a different one. Brenda wants a white one.
Right there. Broke right there, man. That's messed up.
And there it is.
What do you think about that, Diego? That tree's dead.
Well, the fig tree was already dead to begin with, but now it's really dead.
Oh, it was $500.
One with fake snow on it?
Yes. Twinkle little firelight,
feeling enough to cheer. We're not getting it at Target. That was just ridiculously expensive for a white Christmas tree. So we're gonna go to Hobby Lobby or Michael's. One of the two.
Catch a fire. Actually not bad either, but I don't like it that it has the lights on it already because I have Christmas lights.
So you don't like them because they don't have lights?
No, I don't like them because they
we
have
can
lights.
Buy a bunch of.
I don't see anything wrong with having the lights. See them. Yeah. At least they're always there.
Feels no, like a real dog.
She gets kind of creepy. I don't like it.
It's here.
Sorry. I'm gonna fork out $150 for a tree.
Are you being paying now?
Yes. I'm being a brat like our kids.
Not go on a tree at Michael's because Brenda doesn't want one with lights. So back to the old drawing board, as it were. In our heart, our favorite time of
year. Definitely not that as wide as the other one we had that you broke the branches. So.
I didn't break it.
Me either. If I can get a slim one like this in the white, but then I'm thinking my green lights would look weird, huh?
Yeah.
In a white, so I have to buy white corded colored lights. So it's probably better to have them have Christmas lights on them already.
Dual control, baby. What's this button do? So you can shut them off. Ooh, that's not bad. I like it.
This tree sold out.
That's a pretty one, babe.
$179
compared to
$250.
I said just get that one.
Not for $149, babe. You go to Walmart?
Yeah.
Yes! Finally we've set the tree up. Success!
It's a white Christmas tree.
Tree setup, huh, babe?
Very easy. It took three steps. Three.
Yeah. Always makes me sneeze. I don't know what it is.
Well,
I think it's all this.
The white little powder stuff that's on it.
So it has this fake snow.
Maybe we shouldn't have got it with the fake snow, babe.
Huh?
Then maybe we shouldn't have got it with the fake snow because it's all on the carpet.
Well, I think it's just because it's brand new. I don't think it will last. Oh. Are you happy with your white Christmas tree?
I am. I like it because it's smaller than the other one we had.
Yeah. What are you doing?
It needs to be on high
pitch. Yeah.
Joseph and Mary and Jesus. Pretty sure messy.
You really messy? That's a good one, right?
This is
a very good Christmas tree.
And as we decided to get her.
What a day. Another day done. Hope you enjoyed this vlog. Wishing you a very, 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 very Merry Christmas. I'm sure I'll make a vlog way before Christmas is up. And I hope you enjoyed us setting up the tree and failing. Until next time, stay blessed.